so desperate on my knees to break.
Alright guys, welcome back. Don't know it's a boy Cray. Anthony around there, so look for my back. Backpack the panny. So out here today with our ultimate war. Survival mission, you know. You see me? I'll survive so we can catch out here an idea. Yeah man, so slingshot there. Me have two more each on my side, see me. So now just stay tuned. Man, don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe, you know. See me? Come on, turn on your post notification so you know when the video them drop. Come on, so right about now I go up in the hills, you know, so you just stay tuned. Watch what I go on. Come out bird. Need, you know. Right over my head. That is a head me a fire off, you know, so now if you see with me a fire, what if I shot?
I think I see.
No, say anything.
If I come from Big Lim.
Lick him.
Deny his serve. Nice little white wa crown from a mile away. Woohoo! Hi! Guys, look at this! I feel like a man! Slap down a ball in plate! Yeah! Alright guys, I'm on the swag on. First bird this, you know. A nice white crown. You see me? You wanna see how I have to strap up my hand for? Can't even shoot two birds, you know, but I don't know. We in the hunting, so just stay tuned. Yo, what me do with the tree them man that's appear in me a shot? Guys, shot one now. Go up on him now. Tree not drop down for me now. Right, one down. Don't know. See, man. Yeah, man. Right over and head. Guys, I hit me a fire off, you know, so. Now, if you see with me a fire, what if I shot? Every time you pass, then it then does a fly off. And get mad enough so we both up a limo in the pan. I mean, I must limit my name. I'm gone now. I'm in a ramp, I can't shoot the limb them.
Alright, yeah, man, so see where I go on. One clean up already, so go ahead and get them on a nice clean up and thing and all. You see me? Man, so just stay tuned in with the end up shoot and I reach close back to the yard. So I just decide so I gotta finish the survival right at the yard. Yeah, man. So white crown pigeon I get pick up right now. See me? You know, see? You know, done deal with already, you know. Over in the water already. This left and off you get pick up same way. What we say we are gonna do with them? Roast them. Yeah, man. So right about now, just a bust them in a two. Put them in a two for fry them, you know. You see me? Change the pans with a roast them, but then I run out of time. So we are going to fry them. Go on, eh? Look like a what? Chicken. Yeah, so I go ahead, I go. Give them a little seasoning, you know. Go all day. Slap your mama, you know. See me? Right away, I have a sprinkle on it, so. All purpose. Oh, Maggie. Man, so the time put on the fire, you know. We pound that for hot up and we just go ahead and drop in the aisle. Yeah, man. Yeah, so see it, well seasoned up and thing, you know, just wait for on the aisle for hot. Drop in the pot, you know. You see me? Yeah, man, so right now this is about like KFC in idea. Come on, some fry bud. Alright. Get the first one down there now. That's a good one, you know. Yeah, man. Alright, yeah man, so I go ahead and I go. You don't want it to turn now. Yeah, you know. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna see him go now. Close in the car, Brian. Soon get out the first set out of the pot, you know. You probably like about another minute or so. Yeah, man. Yeah, man, so get out the man, you know. Mm-hmm. Get the man out of the pot, you know. Want to see what I go on, Done sitting down thing, you know. Done fry, done cut up on thing. And see there. So my audio, I'll just take out my one on one. Find my little corner, slap it away. And just watch where I go on. Alright, yeah man, so it's about now. Yeah, I go in it. Mm-hmm. You can see it, huh? I bird like this, huh? Over to the breast. Yeah. So I brush again up on the white crown pigeon, the bar plate. Go and slap it right now. Just go and stay tuned. Watch out, go on. So we'll see you guys in our next adventure.